As students, one of the big challenges you learn very quickly is that, you know, dining's a big deal. You know, you've been studying all day, you want to get a bite to eat, but everyone has that problem. And so you get these massive lines accumulating on campus. We wanted to figure out how we could properly address that. And that's what led us to create queues.
In October, I believe, we launched tablets around campus. So at the end of the line, when you get through, you can just like tap how long you waited. And we get tons of user interaction from there. The past couple weeks, we released NFC checkpoints at the beginning and end of each line. So all you have to do is just hold your phone up to the checkpoint and it starts a timer, and then hold your phone up at the end of the checkpoint and it'll end the timer and submit it.
Long lines are a symptom of inefficiency, right? If the world and all these restaurants were 100% efficient, no one would have to wait in line. So restaurants like know that, and the data they have only goes as far as telling them as like how many orders they're putting out, maybe for a minute or a given hour, but they don't know how much demand they actually have.
Our goal is to collect enough information that we can provide really valuable business intelligence to these businesses so that they can make themselves as efficient as possible to get as much revenue as possible. If their lines are consistently 40 minutes and they're not upping the staffing to meet that, there are going to be students trickling away, going to different vendors, and that's lost business. You know, starting off, we're using college campuses as our beachhead, an opportunity to really test the model, to really prove that this works, and to grow within that. But like you said, immediately we're already looking at expansions. Restaurants, stadiums, theme parks, all these locations that have massive volumes of people that lead to massive amounts of congestion. Any time that there's that, queues will be incredibly valuable.